rain and no relief was coming, but it caused some problems too. Heavy rain rolled through with a thunderstorm, so much power that it knocked power out for a little while. You saw that yellow screen, and now we still got some light rain showers off and on in the Triad that are beginning to taper down. So things are starting to wind down now, but you see the storms we had earlier. Most of the lightning now well down to the south, and the rain in the north is continuing to dry up. So if you're out and about for the evening, you could have a very comfortable evening outside. To the south, still got some moderate rain from Asheboro south and maybe a clap of thunder in spots, but less and less of that, and mostly the rain, which will taper down too. The cold front will keep on moving south. Pleasant air is building back in now, and it'll be with us all weekend long. And even in the next week, when we start to warm up, it's going to take time for that humidity to come back. So we'll have a break from that through the middle of next week, but the 90s will be back as soon as Tuesday of next week. Now, off the coast, where you see that little circle, that's where we have our newest tropical system. We got Beryl behind it, but this one is a tropical depression. It has formed, and fortunately, it's forecast to stay off the coast. The models are all keeping it out here, and then most begin to take it off to the northeast early next week. So keeping it away from North Carolina is a good thing, but it certainly keeps our interest. Farther out to sea, the next system is down here known as Beryl. Beryl's a hurricane at the moment, and the forecast track on that continues off to the west with time. And you can see it's going to make a little bit more progress to the west than the Hurricane Center thought last night. They were thinking it would fall apart before getting to the Leeward Islands. Well, now they're thinking it's going to start falling apart as it gets into this part, approaching Cuba, and then they no longer push it out on the track. So we'll need to watch that in case something else changes. Showers in the north this evening, a thunderstorm chance in the south, but ending in showers down there a little bit longer, and anything will taper off north to south throughout the course of the night. 68 degrees. Then tomorrow, clouds will be lingering and kind of stubborn in the morning, and then partly sunny, our high temperature at 77. And as you look at the next 7 days, we've got 77 Saturday, 83 degrees on Sunday, Monday 87. The chances of rain drop way down. That's very dry air for us. Normally don't even show 10%, but thought I'd let you just see how low the chance actually is. Back to 25% on Wednesday, 30% on Thursday and Friday. And by the way, that heat, there's 49 degree days there for next week. I'm going to show you the 8 to 12 day outlook coming up after this break.